Are you ready for Guy Talk Live?
I don't know what that dream is that you have. I don't care how disappointing it might have been as you've been working toward that dream. That dream that you're holding in your mind, that it's possible.
Pretty funny, it's trash day. This dude's just party too hard right here. Mr. Bear can't take it no more.
That's kind of me just trying to get my own YouTube thing, the consistent content going, and like something, you know, follow me through the off season kind of deal, getting ready for next year. And the podcast is more has to do with guiding, but everything will kind of work in conjunction with each other, you know, each of it plugs itself kind of deal. Absolutely. It seems like I do better with a belly weighted, and if it's not that thick, I kind of leave the. I'll take pliers, point the hook up a hair, and I won't even expose it. I'll just kind of let the point kind of stick up. It just seems like they want the action of that better. I think. Well, so with a weed guard, it obviously is going to affect the stability and how the swim bait runs. If you're throwing it in a treetop, that's probably the only scenario I think I would use it is like thick brush, and I wanted to get a swim bait thicker, like deeper in that brush. But still, I think I would use a belly weight for that scenario and maybe take some of those suspend strips and add weight to that, you know, Texas rig profile. Correct. We just got all the stuff in for the new podcast from Amazon. It's time to set it up. Guys, it's feeling like fall. I think I need to wash the truck. It's really, really dirty. But it feels so good outside, going to the gym. I'm gonna try and make these videos shorter. So I'm gonna post it right there, my workout. On a black screen, you can screenshot it if you wanna do it, or try some. I don't know what I'm doing today, but we'll find out. Pre-gym thought. I already finished my coffee. Don't do Jack Daniel's shots during the week when you go out. Because you gotta get Ubers. And you can't drive home. I had a good workout. I'm on a mission to find my oatmeal, a certain oatmeal I get from Publix. My Publix was out of them. But I did have a dude stare at me while I was working out. He's got a big old muscled up, double sleeve, tatted. He would just stare at me doing his reps. And I just kind of smiled back. And I rubbed my nipple. And he just stared right back. And I was like, this got awkward real fast. I couldn't out-weird him, man. Your boy went ham on the oatmeal. I found it. Got six of them. Found a table on Facebook Marketplace. I waited like a week. I didn't pull the trigger on any in the store. I did a lot of shopping around and worked out. Yeah. Now we're gonna go buy Scottsboro Tackle and see Mr. Tim. I am outside Scottsboro Tackle Company. Dealer of all things swim baits and fishing products. So let's go in and see what they got.
What's up?
Come to see you guys. Show your store off on my little channel. Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this tour of Scottsboro Tackle. I'm going to talk about a few baits that if you come here, you need to grab for Guntersville this fall. So here we go. One of my favorites, everyone knows the frog, but not many people know about the King Daddy 90. And they have a full stock of these. And if you want to get a bigger bite this year frog fishing, get you also the stinger hook that goes on the back. So this is a Spro King Daddy 90 in Midnight Walker. And then also, if you're going punching, this new bait, Spicy Beaver. I go with standard black and blue. Put you an ounce and a half on it. Bobber stopper, four-aught hook, and go punching. That's my favorite. And something really cool about their store that a lot of tackle stores here locally don't have is they have really, really custom unique baits. This is the Chop Cut. Thing is really cool. They got these big wake baits. They got a whole selection of them here. I haven't even heard of this one, the Zepro. And then this is a 10-inch mag draft. Biggin'. And this is a new bait they just got in. I'm gonna have to pick one up. It's called the Hater for $75. It's a 1 to 3 foot diver wake bait. Different colors in it. Very cool. Well, and obviously they have the Scottsboro Tackle Swim Baits. Come check them out, guys. And I'm gonna put a promo code in the bottom. Use that, all caps. And save you some money when you come into town. But seriously, make sure to check out this tackle store, man. It has so many goody little baits. It's unique things in it. Scottsboro Tackle, it's in downtown right here.
It's like on the four square corner.
We're moving and shaking. We got the table for the studio. We got all the equipment in. Super awesome. And here we go. This is going to be the studio. Real quick, got our mic cables, USB interface, launch pad, different sounds, the Rode mic stands, our headphones over here. We got the lighting, little drapes, and these headphones I'm really excited about. They are very comfy. And we have, for the Facebook Live, we have several of these. Boom. All right, let's check the lighting out on this bad boy. Oh yeah, see all my features? It's amazing. Yeah, so it's gonna be coming through it like this. So, I think it does a really good job. I got a little side view where I'm looking at it. This is awesome. Yeah, so we got three or four of those. And I got a big boom lighting set too. It's gonna go overhead. And need to replace some of these bulbs right here. But, yeah. I think this lighting, little doohickey for Facebook Live is gonna, we'll just do it like this. Are you ready for Guide Talk Live?
Now get closer, I can feel our eyes touch, fires in your iris on divine stuff, making mad pictures in confinement, pinnacles align and force arising.